In this video, we'll show you how to quickly set up your Fitbit Charge to get ready. Now, out of the box, we get the Fitbit Charge, we get the charging cable, we got the dongle to transfer activities to your computer, we got a little information card, and we have a smartphone. We can use an iPhone or Android. Here we have an iPhone 5S. So what we're going to do first here is we're going to plug in our charge via USB, because we always need to have a top battery. So while that charges, we can go to the fitbit.com/setup to see what the next items are. So if you're using your computer, you can probably put in your dongle and follow the instructions for that. But we're going to be using our smartphone, and we've downloaded the Fitbit app from the phone, and we just downloaded it. So we're going to open it up and see what we got here. So join Fitbit and log in. So we're going to tap on join, and let's see, we're going to use the charge, and we're going to set up our charge. Now we're going to enter probably our personal information here, so we're going to go into here. I'll set this up. This is going to be the basic stuff: height, weight, date of birth. All right, let's put in my name. Okay, so we're ready to go to the next step and agree to the terms and services. So we got our charge, wristband, and the dongle. We got that. Oh, so we found our charge. If you have your Bluetooth on, you're going to see that the Bluetooth now is activated. So enter the number you see on your charge. And what do we see here? We see our PIN number, 0583. So remember, have your Bluetooth turned on when you're doing the step. And keep this charge close to our iPhone for this last step. All right, next step. Hold tight, this can take up to 10 minutes. Probably what this is doing is downloading software or firmware updates. You can see right here, that's probably what it's doing right now. So we'll come back when this is done. All right, so there we go, we're done with it. Looks like it restarted. And it says here we have a little problem with our Fitbit, with our Bluetooth. So what we're going to do here, Bluetooth back on, and turn on the app again. So now at this point, we can just put the charge on ourselves and finish reading the instructions and the details about this device. And it looks like we're good to go. Into the USB port. And what we're going to do now is going to press and hold the button for 10 to 12 seconds. And we're going to do this until we see the Fitbit icon and the version number.